In a season of joy, there is great sadness tonight in the town of Wahoo, Nebraska. Classmates gathering during winter break, mourning a friend they lost today. Good evening, I'm Adrian Whitsett. Rob and Brandy have the night off. 16-year-old Bethany Kavan died this morning in Saunders County. A pickup truck broadsided her car on County Road 20, just west of Wahoo. Kavan attended Bishop Newman High School. Her friends tonight remember a girl who was always smiling, always on the go. KTV News Watch 7's Natalie Glucklich joins us with the big story.
Adrian, tonight those friends are getting support, grief counseling at that vigil organized by their school. They're trying to cope with the fact that tomorrow their friend Bethany Kavan won't be playing in their basketball tournament, won't be back at school after Christmas break.
Someone so young who did so much.
She played volleyball and she ran track and she played basketball with us.
These girls say their friend Bethany Kavan did it all with a smile, and they'll miss that.
Because she was always happy, and like when she's smiling, I know a lot of people smile.
Classmates, teammates, loved ones walking into St. Wenceslaus Church in Wahoo Wednesday night, just hours after the 16-year-old died in a car accident just miles from home. This cross is all that's left at the scene.
The Saunders County Sheriff says Kavan was driving southbound here on County Road 20 when she was broadsided by a female driver of a pickup truck. The force so extreme it landed both cars in a ditch.
It's just a concern that it was, you know, broad daylight. It's fairly wide open here, and it appeared that neither driver saw the other one prior to the intersection.
Morgan Vasa says she saw the crash shortly after it happened, something she'll never forget.
Her car was completely crushed, and like me and my sister, like we didn't know what to do.
Kavan's family now mourning again.
Her mom passed away when she was in seventh grade.
But friends take comfort knowing their friend is with someone special.
But I know she's in a better place with her mom, and I know she loves it.
The sheriff tells me the driver of the pickup will survive. 19-year-old Alyssa Stanek lives in Ceresco. She will not be cited. The sheriff says Stanek had her seatbelt on and that Bethany Kavan did not.